Welcome back, everybody. I'm going to go ahead and get going. If you're on stage, I know some of us are still kind of getting settled. Again, thank you, bandheads, for helping with that stage reset. I want to take a moment here before we play our final piece, because this is exciting. We've never, since I've been here, done this before. We've done combined orchestra things. We've done, combined band stuff with the orchestra, but we never just combined the bands just to do it with the bands. They were all really hyped to play How to Train Your Dragon, so I thought it was a great opportunity to do it. So this is exciting new, I think, tradition. I'm going to try and do this every spring because both classes work really hard. They both cover a lot of the same topics, just at different levels. And it's been really cool to hear them come together. The first time they played it together was 3 hours ago. I think 3 hours ago, and they had maybe 30 minutes on it, right? So what you're about to hear happened really fast, and it sounds pretty darn good. It's really exciting, so we hope you're going to enjoy it. Before we continue, I want to take a brief moment to acknowledge just a few things quick. First, we've had some students who participated in regionals and All-State Festival. If you did regional festival, could you please stand? Yeah. These are some top students in the Central Arizona region. They audition for it, they make it, and then they get an opportunity to try out for All-State, which is super exciting. If you made All-State, please stay standing. That's right. Jack was one of two All-State tenor saxophones. They only take two from the entire state of Arizona, and we are fortunate enough to have him here. Another round of applause. Yeah. These kids work so hard all year. That's just an additional opportunity outside of school that these students choose to take on. Next, I want to make sure we acknowledge all of the ensembles, because we went to festivals in the spring. We got ratings in the state. Our jazz band received an excellent rating at State Festival, which is awesome for our jazz band. Our symphonic band received a good rating at festival. By a smidge, they were so close to an excellent. And then our wind ensemble got an excellent rating. And of course, we can't forget, in the fall, we had a marching band. We were second in the state, which was awesome. And that's getting ready to get started. Super excited for that to come back. We hosted three state festivals at this school. God, the list goes on of stuff we've done this year. It's just been such an eventful year. We are bouncing back after 2020, which was such a rough year for so many music programs. But with support from parents, dedication from students, obviously support from the administration and the district, SUSD and DMHS is doing good. We're doing really good. So round of applause. Next, I want to acknowledge some seniors. First, if you're a senior, even if you're in the audience, could you please stand? Yes. Yes, thank you so much to these seniors. It's an awesome class of seniors. They're so hardworking. Your years, you heard me, years of dedication and work to this program are paying off. And I know there are senior parents in the audience. Could you please stand? Because you've done a great job too. Honestly, man, staying dedicated to this kid's day. Thank you, parents. Music is such an important part of an education. You guys can sit down. Music is such an important part of an education. Those of you who are senior parents and have watched your kids in this program for 4 years can absolutely attest to it. The social emotional growth, the intellectual growth, just the countless and countless benefits of staying in music, they're uncountable. I keep saying the same thing over because it's just so true. There's so many benefits to doing this, and we're so glad that you chose to stay. So thank you guys for all your hard work, seniors. You're an awesome class. I can't wait to say goodbye to you again at the banquet. There is more, okay? Next, I wanna move to our program awards. If you look at your programs, if you have a program, every year we give out five awards. I'm looking at the program right now. not just like texting. We give out 5 awards, and those awards are all nationally recognized awards. When they receive these awards, they go on a plaque that's in the band room, and they go on a registrar online. So these are pretty prestigious to win. Every band program in the country gets to give out these 5 awards, and I'd like to hand these out now. And make sure I don't mess it up. Up first is an award called the Director's Award. This award goes to any student. The Director Award for Band honors an outstanding member of the DMHS band program. It is awarded to the student who displays the highest qualities of dedication and conduct and is presented in recognition of the student's outstanding contribution to the musical ensemble and program. This award could go to many of these students. This is a very, very good senior class. But I did have to pick one, and I'm so very proud to say that this award is going to Adam Kesselman. The next award is the Patrick Gilmore Award. This is awarded to one student who's a senior. The Patrick Gilmore Award was introduced in 1994 in honor of the legendary bandmaster and impresario Patrick Gilmore. This award honors an outstanding senior member and their achievements and commitment to the band. This award goes to Carson Hilscher. This next award is called the Woody Herman Award. The Woody Herman Jazz Award was created in 1988, shortly after Woody Herman's death, to honor outstanding jazz musicians. This award is presented to a student of any grade who displays a commitment to jazz, a dedication to growth as a player, and a passion for the jazz idiom. This award goes to Yeju. He might not be here. Okay. Another round of applause for Yeju. Yes, that's awesome. This next award is the Louis Armstrong Award. It is awarded to a senior in jazz. This is the highest award you can receive as a student in high school in the jazz idiom. Awarded to one student, the Louis Armstrong Jazz Award was inaugurated in 1974 and recognizes an outstanding senior in jazz band. In addition to the criteria above, the recipient of this award has a thorough understanding of the jazz idiom and is an outstanding performer and an ambassador of the jazz genre. This award goes to Jack Myers. This last award is called the John Philip Sousa Award. This is the highest award any student can receive in the music program, just in general. It's the John Philip Sousa Award. John Philip Sousa was a famous march conductor in the military bands and march composer as well. So this award was introduced in 1955 to honor the top student in the high school band. The John Philip Sousa Band Award recognizes superior musicianship and outstanding dedication. It was created with the approval of Helen Sousa Albert and Priscilla Sousa, daughters of the famous composer and bandmaster. The Sousa Award is the pinnacle of achievement in high school band and is awarded to only one Desert Mountain High School band student each year. This award, this is a very special award. I was very lucky to win this award myself when I was in high school. Last year, we gave it out for the first time. Give it to Charlie Pearlstein, for those of you who remember Charlie Pearlstein. Who just was an outstanding student. This award will always go to the most outstanding student in the program. And to the student that's gonna receive it, she's usually really quiet. Most of what I get from her is just like odd glares in first hour kind of thing, which is probably my favorite part of it. But she's always prepared. She's always working so hard. Kind of thing where it's like, you know, the duck, right? You know, really calm on top, but you're working hard underneath the water. So this award goes to Kate McCormick. Let's have another round of applause for all these seniors. Great job, guys. Get seated, and we are gonna end this concert with a super exciting How to Train Your Dragon. We're gonna get tuned and then we'll play you guys out. Thanks for coming, everybody, and we'll see you next year. Thanks for coming. Reminder, our banquet is on the 17th at 6 p.m. here in the lunchroom at DMHS. Thanks again for coming, everybody.